Legend of the Big Cowboy. Now, once upon a time, somewhere out in the big woods, there were these two villages, you see, and each village collected wood. They were always jealous and kind of suspicious of each other. Now, nobody could even remember why they didn't trust each other, but they just kept on the same way anyway. But it was a good life, though mostly spent collecting wood. And figuring out new and better ways of finding more wood. Well, things stayed pretty much like it always been. Until one day, a stranger came to town.
Thank you.
clear rafter.